conditions this morning. Swimming with water temp of 38 degrees. Still about throwing a blade, but I don't think I'm going to stay with it. I'm starting out pretty rough this morning. Figured I'd come in here to this marina, and they have some warm water deposits, or I think they're just pumping water so it doesn't freeze. On a side note, a deer made it up in that island up there and died. A bunch of vultures eating it. I don't know how it got there. It must have swam and froze to death. But so, starting out this morning real shaky. I haven't got a bite yet. I've been fishing all these docks. Well, the good part about it is there's no ice. So, next strategy I have, I'm going to run down to a bridge. It's about a quarter mile down the river here on the Occoquan. And I'm going to, there's a bridge down there, and it's got roughly 20, 25 feet water. I'm going to see if I can find some bass suspended. Thinking that's what they're going to be, where they're going to be with this 38 degree water. But we'll see.